call it a nucleus colony. Kind of looking for the